Hey guys, Tom and Shirley here with the Claremont Life. We wanted to talk to you today about something that we feel very passionate about, and that's an event that's happening here in our area on February 8th. What's it called?
Night to Shine. We love finding opportunities to give back to the community and to volunteer. If this is something that you have a passion for, you need to look into it, and I'll put the link below for you to look at it. But this
it's happening all over the world, isn't it?
All over the world for this one night. Over, I think, 100,000 honored guests will be there. They need 200,000 volunteers just to make this night happen.
So here locally, they still need a lot of people to help with this event. Think of it as a prom night for these people. They get to feel like king and queen of the prom for the evening. It's such a fantastic thing that you just really need to take a look at this link below that we're supplying and see what you think.
Yeah, and we're lucky it's in our community. It's in Claremont. So if this is something you have a passion for, sign up, say hi to us. We will be there.
And it's, you know, you can be involved as much you want in on the scenes or behind the scenes. So there's just so many things that they need help with. So take a look. We'd love to see you there with us. We're looking forward to it.
See you there.
Hey guys, don't forget to hit the subscribe button below,
so you can stay up to date on all our best finds in Claremont and the surrounding area.